Everyone is falsely thinking independent, but he is dependent. But he is depending on false platform. That is the mistake of these materials. They are thinking of protection from a tilting platform, material world. So we have to take shelter of Krishna. Krishna is very friendly to all of us. Therefore he comes down from Vaikuntha to inform this. That is Bhagavad Gita. And that is elaborately explained in the Srimad Bhagavatam. This is the only thing. So the crisis, people are faced with so many crises, problems, that I told in the airport. The reporter asked me, what is the solution of this crisis coming? And solution is Krishna consciousness. It is already there. But you rascal, you will not take it. Solution is already there. The Arabians think that this oil is Krishna's property. And the others purchase it. They also think Krishna's property. Then they must agree also, America also must agree that this land of America is also Krishna's property. If you think that the Arabian oil is Krishna's property, God's property, we shall take it by force, then why the Arabian should not be allowed to come from the desert and live in America? But the foolish, they will not come. They have got United Nations. But the United Nations means simply committing mistake. That's all. That is their business. Why don't you unite it? Yes, this Arabian oil is Krishna's property. Similarly, the Australian land or the African land or this American land, so vast tract of land. No, you cannot come here. Go. Immigration department, you see? Yoga department. So this nonsense, these rascals, all these politicians, they are spoiling the situation, but they are so many big rascals, they will not accept the solution. Take Krishna consideration and everything will be solved. That's a fact. Murha, but they are so rascal. Duskitina and full of sinful activities. Namanga duskitina mura parpadanti narana, and lowest of the mankind. So always remember that our preaching work is dealing with this kind of men. Duskitina means full of sinful activities. Mura, rascals. Naradhama, lowest of the mankind. And maya, abhritajnana. And they are thinking they are very much advanced in education, but fool number one, maya has taken their real knowledge. Maya, abhritajnana. Asuri bhava maste. Why all these things? Because they are godless. Only fault is godless. Asuri bhava maste. Because they have taken the position, there is no God. These big scientists, they are trying to prove there is no God. This creation is due from matter, from chemical. The water has formed from chemical combination, hydrogen, oxygen. These are all foolish theories, and they are getting Nobel Prize. They are getting Nobel Prize. This is the position. Therefore, from this verse we should know, evam Krishna sakha Krishna bhatra ratna abhikilputa nana sankha. These rascals, our elder brother, advanced, they are suggesting this is the cause of. When the only cause is Krishna, forgetfulness of Krishna, that they do not know. The only cause. Krishna bhuliyaji vibhogavancha kare pasate mayatare jakuri. This is the cause. So try to preach this cult, but not that everyone will accept, but even a few percent, 1% of the whole population accept. It's like in the sky there is one moon only and there are millions of stars. They're useless. What is the value of the millions of stars? But one more, dissipate the whole darkness of the night. Similarly, at least those who have taken to Krishna consciousness, you become, each of you become a moon and enlighten the world. And these so-called glowworms, they will not be able to do anything. That's a fact. Don't remain a glowworm. Just become a sun and moon. Then people will be happy. He will be happy. Thank you very much.